The mercury fell below the freezing point across Kashmir except Srinagar city as cold wave conditions returned to the valley on Tuesday after a brief spell of respite due to snowfall and rains over the past 2 days, officials said. Gulmarg, the famous tourist destination in North Kashmir, recorded a low of -9.4 degrees Celsius. It was a plunge of 3.4 degrees compared to the previous night, the officials said. Pahalgam, which serves as the base camp for the annual Amarnath Yatra, recorded a low of -7.9 degrees Celsius down from -4.1 degrees Celsius the previous night. They said Srinagar, the only place to record a minimum temperature above the freezing point, saw a low of 1.4 degrees Celsius on Monday night down from the previous night's -2.2 degrees Celsius. They said Kazigund, the gateway town to the valley, recorded a minimum of -0.4 degrees Celsius. The nearby South Kashmir town of Kokand recorded a low of -2.5 degrees Celsius. The mercury in Kupwara in North Kashmir settled at a low of 1.0 degrees Celsius. The Kashmir Valley is currently under the grip of the 40-day harshest winter period known as Chillai Kalin, which began on Tuesday. Chillai Kalin is a period when a cold wave grips the region and the temperature drops considerably, leading to the freezing of water bodies, including the famous Dal Lake as well as the water supply lines in several parts of the valley. The chances of snowfall are the most frequent and maximum during this period and most areas, especially in the higher reaches, receive heavy to very heavy snowfall. The Chillai Kalin will end on January 31st, but the cold wave continues even after that in Kashmir with a 20-day-long Chillai Khurd, small cold, and a 10-day-long Chillai Bachcha, baby cold.